fuel, oxide, and fuel powder in just the right way, it burns at 2,000 degrees fuel, hot enough to cut through nearly any fuel and known to man. Plus fuel under the mix. We've got one hell of fuel. Fuel.